A man known by fans for his winning ways, but by friends and family for his smile and spirit. Tonight, the horse racing community is mourning the loss of two-time Kentucky Derby jockey Miguel Mena. Hello, everyone, and thanks for joining us on the Night Team. I'm Doug Proffitt. One of the most successful jockeys in Churchill Downs history died last night, just days before his 35th birthday. Jefferson Town police say he was hit by a car Halloween night while walking on I-64 near Hurstbourne Parkway. The driver who hit him is not facing any charges. WHAS 1119's Isaiah Kim Martinez got new details from the J-Town chief tonight and is talking with those who knew the jockey the best.
Mena won 481 times inside the gates of Churchill Downs, giving fans a reason to celebrate and employees unforgettable memories.
On the track, he would give you everything he had.
Signs at Churchill Downs light South Louisville streets Monday night, even with one of its brightest stars gone too soon.
That was Miguel. That was the first guy who gave me, my first big break, and can never thank him enough for that.
People who cared for all-time great horse jockey Miguel Mena are trying to make sense of a tragedy. His agent and friend, Jose Santos.
Hoping it wasn't true. Unfortunately, it is.
The accident is just as heartbreaking as it is strange. Jefferson Town Police Chief Rick Sanders says Mena was taking a lift around 7:30 Halloween night, just a day after racing at Keeneland in Lexington. The chief says he got out at Hurstbourne Parkway in Bunsen Way, right near the I-64 East on-ramp. That's where police say he began to walk over the median through incoming interstate traffic and not long after was struck and killed by a driver. Police are calling it a tragic accident. Mena would have been 35 Saturday.
What situation led to that?
Santos had worked with Mena for 2 years.
This is probably my favorite one. That's the first race I ever won for my girlfriend. She owns horses.
A period where his win total in North America exceeded 2,000 and his success in Kentucky continued to grow. Robert Douglas is an assistant starter at Churchill Downs.
That's how I get to know the jockeys and their personalities.
From his view, Mena's performance and charisma often unmatched.
A very great warm smile.
Arguably the most gut-wrenching part, family will have to move forward without him. His wife, April, and two daughters.
His face would light up. His daughters were the world to him.
Jefferson Town PD says no drivers are at fault and no charges will be made against them. Ultimately, further answers will take time. For now, folks taking moments of silence at races across the country.
Us at the racetrack, we're a family, and he won't be forgotten around these parts, that's for sure.
And a community already raising money to help in any way they can. In Louisville, Isaiah Kim Martinez, WHAS 1119 on your side.